and then we'll discuss.
So then I went and told everybody, the president says it's okay.
And so you had access. You went and told everybody who? At the White House in the West Wing?
Yes, I would call up the or write an email and say the president has this. And he did. Everybody, you know, this was not a secret. Everybody was told to speak to me.
And in the book you say Bannon told people to cooperate.
Bannon told people to cooperate. Sean Spicer told people to cooperate. Kellyanne Conway told people to cooperate.
So then why are they
saying it's fake? Hope Hicks told, because they're liars. This is, what are you talking about? This is Donald Trump. This is what he does. Day after day after day after day, incident after incident after incident, he doesn't tell the truth because he doesn't know what the truth is.
What do you make of that?
Well, it's hard to argue with that based on the wealth of evidence there is to support that the White House does not always tell the truth. And in fact, sometimes they outright lie, much less, you know, they're usually fast and loose with the facts. But Sebastian Gorka, former White House aide, essentially confirmed that today, that he was told to work with Wolf on this book, and other aides were told to work with him on this book. So the White House spin on this doesn't really